grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Thank you. I heard something. I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem. What is that?
Shit, man, I thought my head was gonna blow.
I ain't gonna waste my time with this shit. What's happening?
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up. almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside. Right, back to the bunker. I'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding.
Whatever.
Hi. What can I get you? No refunds.
That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death.
How you doing, handsome?
You still there?
Yeah. I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
How did you get this number?
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Thank you.
malfunctioning set of traffic lights is said to have caused a multi-car pileup that disrupted traffic today. We'll be talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
And then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. Dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down.
Look at that. We got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. To the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fuck the dead sec, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. And they cold? Yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done. They got bite tobacco to bark. Police police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm the damn future.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
You don't get that baby to stop crying, I swear.
State-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Back to work, huh?
Thank you, everybody.
Want one?
No, thanks.
Cool shit.
What? What, you watching me again? You watching me again? What, you want some?
Oh, yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah, all I got is mine. Everything else over here is yours. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. It ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fucks is stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.